Hey everybody, I had to bring a friend to the hospital because they're having chest and heart issues. But they wouldn't let me go in with them. I'm in Vermont. They have tents set up. There is absolutely nobody here. I'm gonna gimp out to my car where I have to wait. This is the most traffic that I saw on the entire 40-minute drive here. There wasn't anybody on the hospital, on the highway. So this is the emergency entrance. They do have a tent, but there's nobody here. And there's my car and one other car here. So they're gonna call me and let me know. And it's just funny. She asked me if I wanted hand sanitizer when I was leaving, and I said no thanks, because I don't use hand sanitizer ever. It's disgusting. And I told her that also this plandemic is, I told her I don't believe in it. So she just said, okay. So I'm gonna hang out. I'll keep everybody posted.